The following episode of Silent Time Jake Bond contains questionable content. Turn away if you are offended by such material. Granted, it's all from my perspective. Silent and Nosy can vouch for the awkward style experiment. Anyways, enjoy.
Has sword, diamond sword.
Oh, Zura can be our spy.
No. Whoa. You're just in between darkness. There. Does everyone else see him like a pinata? Like his feet are just there. Everyone all right, see all that?
Right. I'm gonna blind myself. Start trying to whack him. Am I hitting it?
Get a stick. Go get a stick and whack him.
Alrighty, let's poke him with a stick. Let me get a stick. I got a lever, everyone.
Okay,
I have
so
a lever.
We're gonna DPA Zer here.
Oh darn it! No,
we can't trust him. Her. Not
I don't
yet,
trust
at least.
Him.
If people want more, then we'll have to trust him.
Oh, he built me a melon farm. I think
they
I
have
trust
to subscribe.
They have to subscribe to my channel, damn it.
Exactly.
Truth be told, I don't have anything else past this to upload.
Okay, should we make an iron door for the other beds? I have an iron door for the panic room that's made
first,
of fully
actually,
iron.
Actually, first, I think we just should decide on a real name for this series thing.
Because
survival time 2.5 doesn't work, because this doesn't take place after 2.
Survival adventures?
Do you realize how many people are in Minzo?
Survival adventures with friends? Hello?
Jake's the only one in Falcon
World. Oh, shit. I'm out. Peace.
What's going on?
He said
what's
his
going
name.
On? Where is it going?
He said
where,
his name.
Where?
He said his name. I'm hiding.
Oh.
Okay.
Yes,
oh
it's
oh.
Taboo.
No,
sorry.
Jan,
the name is Taboo, okay?
Sorry,
I
if I hear his name, I instantly, instinct comes in and I just run for my life. I'm so scared.
This is so funny.
Okay. I bet he's laughing his ass off right now. Who else bets that?
No, me too. I totally bet. Oh, she's suffocating.
Oh,
she's suffocating.
I'm stuck.
Who's suffocating? What are you doing?
Oh, I'm okay.
She was suffocating.
She was. He's a guy.
Oh, he, sorry.
Well, I mean, you did call Jan. Excuse me?
Huh?
What?
They just said our channel was edited.
Oh, no? She made
it private. Oh, it must be locked
down. Okay. I was about to say, did he put, like, okay. Jandy's so awesome.
Sorry, I always confuse genders over when I'm kind of nervous.
Yeah, but at least I put up some. Wait, I want the wolf one. Let me see if I can get the wolf one.
Better say sorry for calling me a girl.
I didn't call you a girl.
That was me, sorry. I apologize fully.
Ian's not a girl.
I apologize fully.
He just sounds like
even
a girl.
Even though I get called a man and girl all the time.
You're my friend.
Damn it, that cave ambience is pissing me off.
There we go. I have the wolfy picture up. If you're on DokuCraft, the saga continues, you'll see it.
I'm not, sorry.
Yeah, I usually stick to DokuCraft. It looks much fancier than default, so.
I use 32x32.
Oop. Look, I'm farming.
Aww, you're so cute when you farm.
No.
Damn it.
See, I make it work.
You do realize we have to repopulate.
Oh shit.
Oh gosh.
Get out of here! No! Oh shit, I'm the only. Jandy, run!
No, I
we're the only
Jan.
Two girls here. Alrighty, I'm good. Aw. You suck.
But
never
right
mind.
Now.
I'm sleeping.
Oh.
Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away! Ooh, sugar cane. Everyone knows why I did that. Mepwnn's ready!
Oh, Mepwnn!
Who wants a diamond here?
And he has his diamond sword out. Oh, and then darkness will go after it. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he just take out.
Ooh.
Totally appropriate. Just totally not inappropriate at all.
Hey, where my sugar cane? Oh. I made sugar.
This is not inappropriate at all. No, so you have to post this somewhere.
And
you
know what's funny? I'm lagging because
I'm taking a picture
so
of this. Okay, ready?
Okay.
No, I can't.
I took a picture.
Oh, no.
That will forever be in my database. Wait, let me get the names.
This is wonderfully hilarious.
Alright, I got your names.
Don't post it on the website.
I will, don't worry.
Go see this anyway, okay? I'm recording it.
Well, plus, it needs to go there because it's so funny. Da da da. Plus, Survival Time never had screenshots. There has to be screenshots.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, right, I mean, sugar, yeah, we're gonna make a cake soon.
Right, don't you dare post it on the forums.
I'm gonna post this video up on a forum. So
here, Mepwnn.
What? Say what? Huh? What?
I got wheat and some sugar.
You need milk.
I'm harvesting.
We need milk. That's the problem.
We need a cow. Crap.
We can't lead a cow down here. This isn't the whole hardcore survival.
No seed! Brought a cake!
Aw, come on.
The cake is for the panic.
No seed's getting the chick.
I somehow get the feeling that Forever Alone Jello was somehow spying on us.
Forever Alone. You know, it would be funny if we were getting spied on.
Because he was talking about cake as soon as
we still have chickens. Yes, we'll live. We still have three chickens. We're gonna because be okay.
Forever, because Jello was talking about cake as soon as Nosy brought the cake. Nosy,
yeah.
Is Jan the AFK?
I get Jan.
Mepwnn is forever alone.
Me forever alone? What? Huh? Well, what? Say what?
Like, okay, I gotta get real quick.
There's an explosion. Where? What happened? What happened?
Oh God, I'm in the bathroom. Hello.
There was an explosion. What happened? Where's Jake?
Already,
where's
I'm
Jake?
Out, I'm out.
I will show him a thing or two.
I'm out. I'm out. I'm out.
In the bathroom.
No. Shut up. You're rude. Okay.
Why is darkness in the ceiling again?
Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Punch him in the butt. Punch him in the butt.
No.
I'm biting your ankles.
That's the rock song. Oh.
I'm gonna bite his ankles.
Hello.
Crap. Get off the bed. I'm gonna go to sleep. Get.
We have to keep PvP on.
All of you people.
User joined your channel.
We
joined.
Jake's
PvP
in his
on?
Channel. Guys, Jake's in his channel.
How's he in the channel?
This.
He is
sucks.
A crap! Get out!
This.
Go away, Jake!
User left your channel.
Dark wants me. Zero wants me to come to him. Should I?
Don't do it.
I do have PvP. I should set this as home.
Come on,
Krispy
we can't have
Kreme.
Some. We can't have survival times rip off without some kind of stupid commentary.
Yeah, we can.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
We always need stupid commentary from people like me. Oh, I changed my nickname back, so you can just refer to me as Mepwnn from now on.
User
okay, sorry, I had to get out of there. He scares the shit out of me now, so every time I move, I go to random ones. There's no.
But why do I have a bed in my inventory?
I have PvP on. Don't punch me.
I have PvP.
Already,
off.
Everyone turned PvP on. Channel.
What happened to the beds in here?
Wait, I thought you guys were gone.
Okay,
I was looking
user
for
joined your channel.
I was looking for a Krispy Kreme server.
Shh. Damn it, Jake! Stop stalking
user left
us.
Your
you're worse than you know. I don't know. Okay.
No, he's trolling us.
Gosh darn it.
Us.
Gosh darn it. I can't have a good recording session with Jake trying to ruin it all. Jeez.
Channel switched.
Dear God, Jake.
I had to get out.
Can we do a
scared
Skype
to shits.
Guys, can we just all get a Skype or something?
I can't Skype. My computer, it doesn't have the thing for it.
What?
Yeah. Already, next, if we go, it'll be the Hunger
User
Bar Games 4. Then League of Legends, then Left 4 Dead, then Team Fortress, okay? We have a plan. As long as everyone, as long as Jake
User
keeps following us,
channel.
We're screwed.
Yeah,
User
I think
joined your channel.
No, it's Jan. It's okay, it's Jan.
Okay.
It's all cool.
It's gonna be horrifying,
because... Oh, is it okay if Dino comes? Is it okay if Dino comes?
Oh crap, Jake created a new town called Forbidden Realm.
Ian,
dude, what if we get the
Ian,
entire...
That might be a problem, actually. I don't know.
Dude, we've got an entire... I just remember, we have an entire server on here.
I just started a new revolution on the server. Screw me, everyone.
You want me to start a town so you can't kill us?
Help me. Help me.
Where are you? Where are you?
Wait, I need to be put as damsel in distress. I must be the target.
Help me.
I'm in the panic room. Help. I need my title changed to target. You know, my target would be defenseless or something like that.
Oh, I forgot my food somewhere.
Oh, it's in here. But I have a diamond sword. I have a fucking diamond sword. We have to prepare and then go up to his town and then go up there with diamond swords and diamond armor and kill him.
Isn't that what they did in the series? Isn't that what they did in Survival Times to episode 1 and in misconduct accidentally got herself quote unquote hanged?
Hey, she didn't
know. How'd
she get hanged? Sugar cane!
Sugar cane!
I'm farming!
Should I just yell out to the world who wants to join our cause?
No, don't tell them we're doing anything. Everyone gets to see it on the forums.
Okay.
Especially that pig darkness.
Okay.
Oh wait, PvP enabled. You need to, everyone here needs to PvP enable.
Oh right, like in the series.
I am.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, sorry, I needed to test. Let me test the Mepwnn. Everyone can test me. Already. Don't hit me with the diamond sword. Already. There we go.
I punched you with stone, okay, god.
Alrighty.
I was gonna punch
Darkness,
you with my
you can
meat.
Test me.
I was gonna punch you
punch
with
me.
My meat in, of the
Jandy,
most about kind.
User joined your channel.
I was gonna punch you.
Who joined our channel? Oh, it's just Lord Hero Brian.
Dandy, are you PvP? Shake for yes.
He's most likely a spy.
Are you? I'm also in creative though. Okay, well. We need someone who's in creative
Dark,
just to. What's he saying?
No, hey, can you put Jan? Can you put the cows in this room?
Well, you can't leave. You might get killed, and then you'd be gone forever. I think Jake's really pissed at me. Oh God.
He's taking this so seriously. I think because we were talking so much about Survival Time 2.5. I think that's why he starts taking this seriously.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, but.
You remember, he was in a lot. He was in the same chat room when we were talking about it.
Oh yeah.
Two cows, please.
Oh yeah.
So now it's just him just doing his best to roleplay.
Oh yeah, he does. He did create that RP thread.
Yeah. I wouldn't put it past him.
For some reason, people love to enjoy torturing me. I guess because I'll
stab him with diamond swords. I'm just kidding.
Oh shit! I have my diamond sword ready.
It's okay,
probably because I say
you.
The funniest thing. Alrighty. Wait, we forgot to get bushes. I need my bush hole. See, I'm the best person to be the damsel.
I beg your pardon? Are you supposed to be Miss Conduct or Nia in this?
I'm Miss Nia.
Lol.
No, wait.
And Jan is
I'm Miss Conduct, and Jandy's Nia.
And we're all
and
little buddies
who
are about to die.
Of course.
And who am I?
I feel so
I might need to go quiet for a little bit because I have a sibling coming in.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll tell you.
Hey, sibling!
No! You don't get to talk to my sister. She's protecting me. When my dad went crazy, like Coco psychopath, she came and calmed him down. I was scared to shit.
God damn it, sister! Why are you gonna ruin my recording session?
Oh god. No, she's not gonna- Oh shit, I'm saying this stuff
out
loud. Oh god. I need to calm down.
Kool-Aid.
Jenny!
My gosh, how long have I been recording?
How long have you? This is gonna be so funny. You need to put this into clips and put episode 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah,
you need to just post them.
But the problem is, I don't know how long this thing is.
We need an exit. Oh yeah, we do need an exit route.
All I had to do is I can TP to my house, which is close by, and you just TP to me.